Welcome to the US Nexus channel. In this video, we have listed the 10 best Corvettes in the world for you. Moreover, all of these Corvettes are actively used on duty. So let's start to review the best Corvettes in the world. Number 10. Zhongdao class Corvettes. These Chinese-made ships were generally built to defend the coast and counter submarines. In addition, they have now bought these Corvettes in countries such as Nigeria and Bangladesh. So we're not talking about a hollow piece of tin. It has produced 72 of these ships for the Chinese Navy and is actively using all of these ships in its inventory. These numbers may seem excessive to you, but this Corvette is actually quite necessary in terms of quantity. Due to its geographical conditions, China has a very large seacoast. The reason why this Corvette started in the 10th place is actually the ships are not very successful electronically. You can even see from its radar that this Corvette is not electronically successful. It has an older generation radar called the Type 360. Using this radar to some extent, it can fire 8 anti-ship and 8 air defense missiles on it. By the way, we will not talk about the classic weapons of ships. We're just looking at the outstanding features. Number 9. K-130 class Corvettes. These German-made ships were built for coastal defense and direct border security. This includes special cases such as preventing a possible enemy landing. However, the K-130s are capable of surveillance and electronic intelligence. It is also capable of firing missiles from sea to land. Of course, its only decent strength is having 2 RAM air defense systems and 4 attack missiles. Other than that, it doesn't have much of a strong point. The only advantage of this ship is having a 3D search radar. Until this time, the Germans gave importance to their navy according to their geography. It is obvious that they did not develop their navy as much as a France. Number 8. Next up is the Tuo Chang class Corvette. This ship specially produced for Taiwan's own navy. Its main purpose is to repulse a possible landing operation of the Chinese navy. In particular, we can say that this Corvette is designed for hit-and-run missions. This Corvette has a light displacement of around 650 tons in order to accomplish its task. It's a light Corvette, but the Corvette is fully loaded. When examined, it has a 76mm ball and phalanx system as its main gun. These two weapon systems are sufficient for air defense and hit-and-run attacks. Apart from that, Tuo Chang has a total of 6 torpedoes and 16 anti-ship missiles. That's a really good number. It even has modern missiles in terms of quality rather than quantity. In addition, these modern missiles have a range of 400 kilometers. We can also say that Taiwan uses the missiles of its own production in this Corvette. It is quite interesting that such a country produces a ramjet-powered missile. However, lagging in electronics and radar puts the ship in this order. Number 7. Skold class Corvette. These sea vehicles are also quite small compared to the other Corvettes on our list. However, thanks to their features, they are the best Corvette that does justice to its size. This Corvette weighs 250 tons and has a length of 50 meters. 6 of these ships actively serve the Norwegian Navy. Remarkably, this Corvette has 8 anti-ships and thanks to this feature, it can easily hit and run its targets. In fact, the most striking thing about this ship is that it can reach speeds of over 80 km per hour thanks to its gliding hull. Because of the Skold is low and has a ram-painted body, it's really hard to spot and destroy. On top of that, this ship, which has electronic warfare, also carries a modern 3D Thales radar. Size does not matter, function does, we've seen it once again. Number 6. Next up is the Turkish-made C-92. We can say that it is a very modern ship both in terms of design and technique. The C-92s are 91 meters long and weigh 1,600 tons. It's a medium-class Corvette. As a weapon, it has a 35mm cannon, which is a close air defense system. Apart from this, it has 2 of 25mm cannons. We can say that it is equipped against close air and sea attacks. But beyond that, there are 16 VL Mika air defense missiles inside. It uses Automat MK2 missiles with a range of 180 km for naval targets. It also has torpedo and rocket launcher systems against submarines. so it could be the most multi-role Corvette on our list. It deserves to be in this rank as well. Number 5. Next is the Ada class Corvette. These Corvettes serving the Turkish Navy were developed to destroy submarines rather than coastal defense. Therefore, it has advanced sonar and special production techniques. In order not to be detected by submarines, their systems are different than standard ships. Apart from that, it properly has 8 anti-ship missiles and 21 ram air defense missiles. They also fit them in a ship 100 meters long. But what puts this ship in the 5th place is hidden in its modernity and interior. It is a very powerful ship electronically. It has 3D search radar and the ability to act as a shield against electronic attacks. We can say that it is a powerful Corvette. Number 4. Tsar 5 Corvette. These Corvettes, which serve in the Israeli Navy, are mainly based on air defense systems. Knowing the importance of air power, the Israeli forces equipped the ship in this way. When missile systems are involved, we come across a successful Corvette that is difficult to hit. As such, it is 85 meters long and remarkably has an Alpha radar. Working in the S-band, this radar is really in the upper segment electronically. We can say that it put the ship on the fourth row with its phased structure. As a weapon system, it has Barak 8 missiles and 8 Harpoon anti-ship guns. For a Corvette, these weapon systems are more than enough. Since the ship is of high quality electronically, all its features are combined, a powerful Corvette has emerged. Next, we come to the best ships where the list heats up. Number 3. Next up is the Bayam M-class Corvette. These sea vehicles in the Russian Navy are quite different and successful compared to other Corvettes. What they can do in terms of displacement really can't be underestimated. It is 75 meters long and weighs 1,000 tons. As a weapon load, it has a 100mm cannon and 230mm CIWS systems. The CIWS we're talking about are called the AK-630 and can fire up to 5,000 shots per minute. This is how the Russians made up for the bulkiness of the main battery gun on this ship. As air defense, it includes 8 Igla missiles. However, the main job is done by the naval version of the Pantsir air defense system at the rear. In short, the ship is unrivaled in close air defense as a Corvette. Its features are not finished yet. In addition to this, there are VLS cells in the form of 2x4 at the front. This system carries thousands of kilometers of calibrated hypersonic cruise missiles. This is one of the things that makes the ship stand out. Since it was loaded as a weapon and its radar was strong, it deserved the 3rd place. Number 2. Next up is the Visby class Corvette. These Corvettes in the Swedish Navy aimed for maximum invisibility. Its stealth, in other words hidden character, is much more advanced than all other Corvettes. Its barrel has a recessed cannon and a flat smooth surface. Of course, this Corvette has naturally been slightly reduced in size to hide its invisibility ability. It has a displacement of 650 tons and a length of 72 meters. If the Swedes had tried a little harder, they would have built a gunboat, but solid equipment was used as a weapon. Its 8 anti-ships, 4,400mm torpedoes and rockets against submarines are a killing machine. Basically, it's pretty obvious that the Swedes designed this Corvette to hunt the Russians' giant submarines. It already houses a quality sonar and a 3D radar with a passive scanning system. In other words, the ship can detect its targets without emitting radio waves. Thanks to this feature, the ship can be completely invisible. Combined with its powerful internal systems, we can say that it is an invisible destroyer. Finally, we came to the top of the list. A fully loaded Corvette that truly deserves first place. Number 1. Next up is the Tsar 6 class Corvette. It may seem strange to you that there are 2 Israeli ships of the same variant on our list. But both deserve their position. The Tsar 6s have a length of 90 meters and a displacement of 2,000 tons. It carries 32 Barak 8 and 40 Iron Dome Sea missiles. In addition, it carries the MF Star, one of the most advanced radars in the world, at its top. As it stands, it's really hard to destroy it with an airstrike. Even if we compare it with not only Corvettes but also frigates in terms of air defense, we can say that it is on the top. In terms of attack, it has 16 modern anti-ship missiles and 2 torpedoes for submarines. So you can see that there are many reasons to put it in rank 1. Integrating an air defense system that stops hundreds of rockets into the sea really makes a difference. On top of that, it is an incredible achievement that they have put this system in a fast and powerful corvette. Israel showed their difference. We have come to the end of another video we prepared for you. If you want more top 10 videos in this style to come, you can specify it in the comments. If you liked it, much more will continue to come according to the reactions you give. See you.